is Omkar Rajesh and I am from AKIA School. I have come for the QTPI workshop, robotics workshop to Kamala Art Gallery, and I have made a house alarm security system which actually works on the brightness. So when it is day, I have used two LDR sensors, one over here, one over here, and another LED over here. When it is day, the first LDR device senses high brightness. So I have set the programming such that when the brightness is less than 200, now the brightness I guess is more than 200, so LED is off. When the brightness decreases and is lower than 200, the LED turns on, and when a person passes through, the second LDR device senses darkness, so the sound alarm gets on and people inside the house can get to know that someone is coming inside the house. Thank you.